Today on the Art Blog, it's about TED Talks. It's an eye-opener. Hi, it's Jackie, and one of my very favorite TED Talks is The Invisible Man with artist Lou Bolin. You can see him there. Look hard. The talk was filmed in February 2013, and the art pieces are enthralling. I won't comment on the political aspect of Bolin's artwork. It's his skill and unique artistry that absolutely captivated me. And so I present you with the question Bolin's work seems to ask. Can a person disappear in plain sight? The Beijing-based artist is sometimes called the Invisible Man because in nearly all of his art, Bolin is front and center and completely unseen. So he's drawing attention to social and political issues by dissolving into the background. Beijing-based artist Liu Bolin silently comments on modern socio and political conditions by disappearing into his art. So what are TED Talks? Well, they're 1,500 plus talks to stir your curiosity. They're 15 and 20 minutes in length, and the talks are related to technology, design, business, science, and much more. You can watch them on your computer or stream to your TV. So where do you watch these TED Talks? Easy. TED.com/talks. And now watch the talk in the video below.